Today, I'm going to do some natural dyeing with marigold extract. After I get it all tied up, it goes into the marigold dye and I let it simmer for a few days. I've linked the full tutorial in the description. Here are the results. They're so subtle and pretty. Subscribe for more tutorials.